Kecoh.
Kalau lelaki dia dapur gini kan, eh? Tapi chef tak tahu.
Look, I'm not a chef.
Chef dia cool je.
Yeah, I'm not a chef.
Kita dia kecoh selalu.
Apakah resepi kita yang pertama? Coach Rizal akan masak.
Okay. No, mine is so simple, Raihan and Linda.
So humble suddenly because Chef Mel is here.
Saya daripada tadi perhatikan ni ayam ni. Ayam ni kesian dia terjuk ni sebenarnya. Dia nak saya temankan ni.
Okay, so look. Teruskan.
Is that set up already?
Yes, yes.
Great. So, you know what? Like what Chef Mel has said, everything is using air fryer and all that. So, my recipe is called the chicken burrito in air fryer. Look, it's very simple. Actually, the air fryer is used to panaskan aja. Barang-barang ni semua dah masak, Linda.
Dah masak,
so,
dah siap.
So, the chicken is grilled.
Lama masak ni, eh?
Lama. Saya lama masak. Sama-sama. Wow. Dah hitam ayam, ya?
Sama, eh, warna.
Exactly. Warna dia dengan warna saya sama. So, I'm also, it comes to my attention that Chef Mel is a Mexican Tex-Mex fan.
Yeah.
And I didn't know that. And I prepared the burrito not knowing that he is here. So I will call him up here just to roll it with us. I have a challenge for you guys.
Okay. A challenge?
A challenge. A little bit of challenge. Mm. So no, ingredients are right in front of me.
Sebut.
Okay. So I have arugula and of course white cabbage. We call it Chinese cabbage as well. Yeah. And we have black beans, guacamole, cheddar cheese,
cherry tomatoes,
and of course a grilled chicken. Honestly, this grilled chicken, you can, if you cannot grill it yourself like me, I will buy it. It's already there in the NTUC and all that. I know I'm not supposed to say that, but it's easy for you to have the grilled chicken. If you can grill it yourself, that's amazing.
Yeah.
All you need to do
is ni apa jangan lupa ni penting ni.
Oh no, yeah.
Apa itu?
Tortilla wraps. Yes. Very easy. So you know what, Raihan? Can we get Chef Mel and to roll it with us?
Boleh.
Okay, so Chef, you wanna? Yeah. You wanna come?
Chef baru nak lihat makan.
Sorry lah, Chef.
Ada Chef in the house. Manja dia Chef tau sekarang.
So let's get Chef in the middle.
Okay, and lagi pun Chef boleh kasih kita tips along
course,
the way.
Of course. Macam mana nak roll?
Jangan
do
over.
Do I hear Tex-Mex? Oh my God, that's my nickname, you know.
Yeah. Okay, Chef. I have all these ingredients right in front of us. Yeah. So I only have two sauces, peri peri sauce and the honey mustard, just to make sure it's not so kering lah kat dalam.
Correct.
Yeah. So
no chili sauce, no ketchup.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna just put it here. We're gonna put a bit of the arugula.
Another name for arugula also rocket.
Rocket.
Oh, really?
Yes. Rocket.
There's a cool name lagi tu. Arugula macam nama complicated. Lepas tu rocket nama glamour.
Macam lain, Chamel tu nama glamour.
Siapa nama sebenar?
Nama betul kamu
zaman. Oh,
yeah. Maybe if you want to roll one there, Chef, you can.
Rolling.
I have put the black beans and the guacamole. Yeah, like
guacamole.
Maybe just put another one.
Below the metal, yeah.
Biscuit.
Linda, you want to roll as well?
Come. Yeah, kita roll.
Let's roll. There's there. Right, honey, roll it there as well. As we go here, Chef.
I'm just gonna.
Yes.
Saya nak lihat tiga lelaki masak itu saja.
You know how he does it. I want to try to imitate.
Ini macam challenge.
Imitate how he does it.
Saya
belajar.
Pasal kita saya yang pressure share.
Ni kita yang favorite tau.
I love. Really?
I know, right?
I'm just gonna.
Chef, macam mana chef buat your guacamole usually?
I think almost the same. Guacamole ada dua version. Ada yang suka chunky, ada yang suka smooth macam ini.
I like smooth.
You must have a good avocado and you have a cumin, garlic, onion, lime and cilantro or coriander.
Okay.
Fresh coriander. Yes, so that's it. Keep it simple.
Okay.
And in order for you tak nak tukar colour, because avocado ni macam apple,
dia cepat-cepat pula kan.
Yes.
Cepat-cepat squeeze lime.
Lime. Oh, cepat-cepat squeeze lime. Saya taruh last.
Oh no, cepat-cepat.
Pasal tu hitam.
And kadang-kadang you get your roti. What's your favourite roti?
I like pizza.
Okay, your favourite? Mine, I like that sourdough.
Sourdough. Okay.
Just spread this. Sprinkle dengan ni. Then drizzle some sriracha and some Himalayan pinsaw. That's it. Voila.
It's hot.
Yes, I love it. Ayam eh.
Yeah.
So ini kita tak ada judge eh. Tak payah glove lah eh.
Tak payah.
Sorry. Okay. Sikit sini.
Okay.
Saya ni tengah have fun lah pula. Lupa saya sampai I'm on a talk show. Sebab dah tengah mix and match.
Look at this bean, right?
Yes.
Mexican also suka pakai pinto bean. Pinto bean normally they do it as a refried bean.
Yeah.
And a lot of makanan Mexico, kalau dekat Mexico, you tak boleh makan. Pasal dia banyak shortening, banyak lard.
Oh. Eh, walaupun veggie eh.
I got this a lot of info here today.
Yes, yes, that's
a lot,
right.
A lot.
Okay, so chef, in a Mexican dish or wrap, what is the main ingredient yang kalau tak ada tu bukan authentic lah kata orang.
Antara bahan-bahan yang sinonim dengan makanan Mexican is tomato, cilantro, coriander, avocado, lime, so cheese.
Cukup sifat tak ni?
Yeah, cukup.
Alhamdulillah. Okay,
and diorang ni macam orang kita, suka pedas-pedas.
Oh, ya. Yeah.
Jadi
betul.
Macam salsa, kalau kita macam sambal belacan lah. Jadi macam-macam kat Mexico petang-petang ni kan buat salsa. Jadi salsa ni macam-macam salsa. Every household, they have their own family
version lah.
Yes, correct.
Okay, macam mana nak lipat ni, Syah? Sebab saya ni tak pernah lipat ni.
Okay, I'm lagi, eh. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, mana arugula tadi?
Arugula there.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Ada sedikit arugula and a bit of tomato. Can I take some?
Yes, please. I cut it for you.
Okay.
Tengok
so many versions. Fast he does it. That's so many versions.
Dia kan expert.
Okay. Kalau dia antara expert dengan tak expert.
Okay. So there's okay. Why not you do your way first? There's so okay.
I just gotta do like that.
There's a lot of way of doing it. You can lipat like that. Then you can lipat like that. Oh, that. Okay. Okay. No, I don't want to do like that. I want to do this way. Sekejap, eh.
Okay.
You do your way, I do my way, eh.
Okay.
Kita cuba, eh.
Okay.
Lipat like that. Sorry, eh. Tak pakai glove, eh.
It's okay.
Lipat, tarik.
Wow, begitu. Macam then, mudah gitu, eh, Chef.
Kepit,
what?
Kepit kat dalam.
Kepit kat dalam.
Chef,
kepit,
tapi kalau tak rasa.
Oh, 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 oh.
Jangan suara je lipat, eh.
Jangan suara je lipat.
So, cakap.
Okay, tadi masa kita belum start, kan, kita ada share tadi tau. Yang you buat ni sekarang burrito, kan? Burrito, kan? Okay. Now, kalau ini, kalau dua keping, macam tadi kan, you buka gini, di atas kuali, you just put olive or butter, you biar dia garing. Another one, make it flat. Dah jadi quesadilla.
Quesadilla.
Oh, yes. Correct.
Dan kalau macam gini, you susun banyak-banyak, then you pour over cheese, the refried bean, the sauce and everything, dan jadi enchilada.
Enchilada.
So
enchilada kena gini.
Boleh lah. Chef
tadi. Tak tahu lah macam mana saya lipat.
Ini kita nak tengok macam mana you jalan, kan? Ini jalan mengingkang, kan? Jadi kena sopan.
Saya gini. I'm just like that.
Itulah saya ni tak sopan betul.
You joget.
Ya, memang tak sopan. Saya gini-gini sekali, Chef. So, tak ada sopan.
Jejaka Melayu, Melayu tahir. Okay.
Yeah. Masih tahir, right?
Sopan santun.
Boleh, tapi saya. Dia punya terbuka.
Ya Allah.
We're going to put it in the air fryer so that you're going to heat up a little bit.
Yes, and let the cheese melt.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay. Can you just face it here, right? Just take
out the... Okay. Tak boleh tengok ni. Ini memang your best friend. Mari kita. Okay. Ini macam saya punya kerja tau. Correct.
Okay. Susu di dalam, ya?
Saya punya.
Tak apalah. Saya punya nampaklah ada berkongkang-kongkang.
Yes, leave it, leave it. It's okay.
Okay.
Okay, the rule number one about cooking, just express yourself. Don't worry. Especially recipe, I don't bother. I told them jangan risau tentang recipe. Recipe just guideline. At the end of the day, it's taste, taste, and taste.
It's true.
You
I totally agree. So 160 at like less than 5 minutes. 3 minutes is fine.
Okay, correct. Yeah. And one thing I love about air fryer, you tak payah nak preheat orang.
Betul.
And ever since kita dapat air fryer, oven kita dah macam tak relevant.
Tak relevant langsung. Membuang space.
Frozen croissant, you just put inside.
Exactly. Terus jadi.
My favorite. You're gonna present it then.
Yeah.
Oh,
even here.
Wow. This
okay.
So you like Tex-Mex lah?
I love. Okay. I love chef.
Jadi sementara tunggu, saya akan mulakan dengan resipi saya pula.
Yeah, ada chef.
Ada, saya tak masak, saya buat air je. Tapi saya stres.
Satu makanan satu air.
Go.
Okay, jadi
chef, hari ni chef ada semua segan, chef.
Tak apalah, jangan.
Saya dah segan semenjak 2 bulan lepas lagi, chef.
Kalau tidak mereka action, chef.
Is it?
Oh, kalau masak.
Kuasa.
Rasakan kurang.
Okay, resipi saya hari ini adalah carrot lemonade. Jadi saya gunakan
carrot,
minuman.
By the way, I just want to ask, macam your coach-coach ni, you makan, you orang pilih tak? Jaga juga tak?
Bila dia?
Saya jaga. Saya jaga, Syah. Sebab saya nutritionist, saya nak kena make sure apa yang saya makan.
Saya
cinta tu.
I see the future on me.
Alhamdulillah, insyaAllah. Boleh.
You can see the future.
Masa tadi you post gambar before and after kan ni. Before, after, future.
Amin.
Boleh.
Okay.
Saya akan sediakan ingredient saya dah.
Carrots.
Carrots. Okay, ayam tak termasuk ya dalam.
Chef, ada tips tak kalau carrot ni jangan birat juga?
Ni what do you do with carrot? You boil it or what?
Sebab saya nak kena blend. Dan kerana saya tak gunakan blender yang processor tu,
kenalah
jadikan carrot dia lembik sikit. Jadi saya boil.
Okay, come you in the middle lah.
Alright, so saya perlukan pertolongan apa ni, Coach Rizal untuk squeeze the lama.
Silakan.
Jadi
mereka
dia
exercise untuk kuat. Dia punya grip pun kuat.
Chef relax saja lah,
kan? Tengok je.
Okay. Jadi yang kita akan buat adalah kita kalau ada ice pun better lah, kan? Tambah, we are gonna mix just carrots. Carrots ni air dia saya tak akan gunakan. Hanya the carrot.
Oh,
air dia buang. And then ini adalah nanas yang telah dipotong. Sekiranya kalau nanas tu saya memang rendam dalam air jadi ada jus dia lah. Okay. Dan kemudian
dia gamam, Chef.
Cuma hari ini je.
Semua dah segan.
Jadi dia very direct lah. Sebenarnya saya masuk, saya blend tu je.
Okay. Di resipi ni apa dari dia punya, what's good dalam segi kesihatan?
Okay, dalam segi kesihatan, carrots is high in vitamin A. Vitamin A baik untuk mata. Dan juga, so vitamin A is mainly for the eyes lah. So it's absolutely good. And then pineapple, it contains, yes, correct. And then for pineapple also contains some antioxidants yang boleh membantu mencerahkan kulit, menjauhi daripada bara, meningkatkan lagi stamina dan immune system. Dan lemon pun sama. Jadi it's a bit zesty and a bit
zesty,
still
tangy and everything.
But still ada macam subtle flavor from the carrots lah.
So normally kita consume ni time apa? Waktu like in the morning, petang, macam
mana? Pada pagi-pagi tu biasanya ada orang yang tak tahan perut kan, sebab kalau mahu minum zesty ni kan. Then maybe they can, you know, drink in the afternoon. Tapi kalau orang yang dah biasa minum orange juice pagi-pagi,
macam saya,
they can actually take
this. Is another option.
Saya nak
cuba. Saya suka citrus pagi-pagi.
Yes, I love.
Kan?
How many lemons do you want me to squeeze?
Everything, kalau boleh.
It's manual labor.
Dia manual labor lah. Tapi Coach Rizal ni, dia pasal muscles dia besar sikit. Dia lagi besar daripada saya.
Betul.
Jadi dia punya
ada apa, bayangkan lah rasa je. Masam-masam,
manis-manis, lemak daripada lah, kalau biasanya kalau kita pergi kedai, kita lalu beli carrot susu kan. Carrot susu, dia hanya carrot sahaja dan dia menambah susu. Tapi hari ni saya ubah suai sikit. Terlalu ambil pineapple. So macam fruity-fruity lah.
You know, if you minus the pineapple, right? Just the carrot itself with the onion and everything, dah jadi carrot soup.
Tak ya juga eh.
Betul, so macam-macam boleh
buat. Jadi, jadi chef, mungkin chef nak kongsi. Saya nak sikit tambah sedikit air juga daripada carrot. Mungkin chef boleh kongsi macam mana daripada ingredient yang ada ni, apa
a
yang
lot,
boleh dijadikan.
Yes,
sebab chef ni semua kreatif sebenarnya kan. Kalau nak harapkan kita ni bukan chef kita ni.
Kalau nanas ni kan, kalau tak potong-potong gini, kalau I nak buat untuk my burger ataupun sandwich, I will grill the pineapple. Grill the pineapple.
Macam Hawaiian style.
You remember the time you came over my place? We did the
udang.
With the nanas.
I saw that video.
You watched that video, right? Okay, imagine ready. Lepas tu sekarang buat apa? You kisah.
Yeah, kisah. Wow. Jadi saya pakai cute-cute yang blender macam ni je.
Tak payah pakai blender tu pakai ni aje.
Saya.
Okey, kan senang. Boleh?
Okay, mari kita tengok.
Nak pegangkan? Okey, saya pegangkan sini.
Alright.
Okay, go.
Senang aje.
Apa dah? Senang.
So, that means you tak pakai gula apa-apa nothing?
Tak, tak ada.
Natural. Wow. I can imagine ready lah.
Kan?
Dan saya suka
kita
minum.
Kita punya mulut dah.
Saya suka ada orang tak suka dia punya carrot punya hampas. Tapi saya suka sebab ni semua fiber. Share bagus.
Carrot cake semua dalam carrot semua dalam.
I
suka carrot.
So it's actually macam smoothie, eh?
Yes.
It's just it's not a juice, it's a smoothie. For the fiber dia juga. Best, kita punya air fryer tu katnya dah.
Ada gelas ke?
Ada. Jadi chef kena rasa dululah. Saya ni nervous sikit. Chef ada. Sebentar ya.
Boleh.
Kita punya air fryer pun
dah tadi. Kita check ya.
Dah stop.
Check eh.
Look at that.
My presentation keluar dah.
Mari. Saya
panas tau. Panas.
Okey.
Ada tong tak ada tong?
Ada.
Ya, we do.
Ada eh. Okey, come.
Chef buat dulu. Okey.
Ambil yang satu sini.
Wait. I'm coming.
Buka.
Saya tak boleh ni.
No, you gotta pull up.
Yeah.
Oh, masya-Allah.
Right.
Okay.
Push it. Yeah, there you
go.
Boleh? Put here?
Taruh sini. Okay. Yes. Presentation. One more. Itulah chef dah.
Nice.
Okey.
Berdebar hati air ni ha.
Oh, ada Doritos lagi.
Ada.
Ada nachos.
Ini macam platter juga chef ni style.
Okey. Lemon. Lemon.
Okey, lagi apa?
Maybe we can have the lemon a little bit. Okay.
Hey, so, not bad. Chef, wow. Says nice.
Can I put a guacamole here?
Yes, please, yes, please. Yes.
Yeah. Chef, please decorate as it is.
Thank you, chef. Look at it. Now it looks great.
Kita kasi wake up lah. Bukan kita
wake up. Ini contouring, chef.
Look.
Okay. Wow, very the party, very the fiesta.
Oh, yes. That's nice.
I like the colors.
This is such a happy platter, you know?
Yes, it is.
Look at the color.
Yes. It's just, I think it's about kita dapat aura daripada chef lah. Hari ini macam kena happy-happy.
Saya.
Oh,
ini dia.
Dia macam teruja dipilih.
Yes, yes, yes.
Pasal tu memang makin laku. Memang rezeki ni. Okay, chef rasa tak? Okay, chef rasa.
Chef rasa.
Okay. Kasih komen eh. Apa yang kurang atau lebih.
Dekat daripada itu eh.
Eh, amazing man.
Eh, you boleh tahu kasi.
To be honest with you, tadi cakap bahan-bahan dia macam okay ke kan? Tapi dah rasa
sedap.
Eh, seriously guys, ni bukan pasal ni tak dibayar eh. Dia ni dengan ikhlas eh, dia tak bagi wang kau ni kasi
paid review.
Nanti kita rasa.
It's really wow. It's really really wow.
It's a good idea.
Alhamdulillah. Nervous tu tadi.
And imagine this is without ice tau.
Yeah, this is without ice. Kalau dengan ice memang pow. Kepow. Yes, that's the word. That's the word.
And the best part, dia punya tanginess, dia punya sweetness, dia punya texture, dia punya consistency is perfect. I just love it. Wow. I remember tadi resepi dia pakai carrot
dan
dia pakai pineapple
dan lemon juice.
Dan lemon juice. It's freshly squeezed
oleh tangan.
Nothing from the bottle. Everything. Oh, this is wow. Woo. Never cannot. Okay, now next.
Sekarang the burrito.
Okay, this is yours and this right hand.
Okay, kita
saya punya yang.
Saya nak makan right hand punya lah.
Allah.
Okay, ini right hand punya.
Yeah, yeah, that one, that one.
Okay, right hand. Wow, look at that. Mampat.
Muscles, banyak muscles.
Mampat padat.
Oh, yes.
Tisu tak ada?
Tisu ada, tisu. Ya, ya, ya.
Nak menganga ni macam kena simpan sikit.
Kita dah masuk TV.
Masuk TV, ya. Okay, kalau buruknya, kalau penganga ni tak
ada. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Arugula, a bit of arugula.
Wow.
Boleh, Chef.
Arriba. Yes. Kalau itu tutup mata,
terunan.
I rasa macam dekat Mexico.
Oh, yeah.
You bring me to Mexico.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, sir.
Kita
thank you,
masih di Gelang, eh? Wisma Gelang.
Ya, yeah, sebenarnya kita masih di. Masih di Wisma Gelang.
Masih makan su kambing.
No supper, remember?
Wow, oh, yes,
this
yes.
This is wow. Kepal ring by Coach Raihan.
And this burrito bag.
Memang wow.
Thank you, really. Thank you, sir.
Kepal,
keep it simple. I always believe less is more. Mm-hmm. And this is perfect. Nak-nak kalau untuk apa dia boleh call it?
Happy platter.
Happy platter. One platter to ataupun share. Yang, ataupun orang panggil you datang rumah, you buat apa tu? You bring your own food. What do you call that? Your own
pola.
You know what? In Mexico, they don't have the pola.
And makan dengan nachos ni lagi.
Alhamdulillah.
Oh, wow. Ya Allah.
Thank you, Chef. Okay.
That's Max.
So, diorang ni boleh pakai lah sebagai Chef.
Thank you so much, Chef.
Thank you so much, Chef. Thank you so much, Chef. Thank you so for having that happy platter for us. I think, you know, his comments were great and I think inspires us to cook. Even better, Rehan.
Oh,
okay,
yes.
I just want to wrap up the show by saying thank you to those of you yang menjawab soalan kami. Tahniah dua pemenang dan tahniah sekali lagi kepada Ichiro San dan juga Siti Kushaja. Pihak penerbit akan menghubungi anda tak lama lagi untuk memberi anda hadiah Samsung Galaxy Watch Active yang ditajuk oleh Great Eastern dan Active SG. Terima kasih. Kita dah sampai di penghujung live chat dan saya ingin anda pergi ke website hasinalififi.com untuk melihat apakah
program terbaru yang
sesuai untuk hujung tahun ataupun tahun baru pun ada. Kita dah lakarkan, jangan takut, jangan gusar. Have a good holiday, great December dan jangan
selamat
lupa,
tahun baru semua.
Selamat tahun baru, berani makan, berani senam.
Selamat malam semua. Bye-bye.